Hi, my name's Nuha, and my poem's called Identity Thief. She looked into the mirror to see her reflection, to see if her changes will save her rejection. All the girl saw was her out-of-control hair, dull, dry blue eyes, too late to repair. Chapped in my lips, no chapstick would aid all of those changes, but her identity had been frayed. So the girl felt as if she needed to look around to see what was in and what was to be frowned. Then she decided to copy different styles, blouses, dresses, sweats, all in different piles. She observed her peers to see their features, from students, from preachers, and even some teachers. In a couple of days, it was only in her mind to be accepted for her identity, the one she carefully designed. She dyed her hair a coppery brown, bought contact lenses, the colour of crowns, all changes copied from famous singers. Soon she felt they were good luck bringers. Her chapped lips fixed with makeup, the girl felt her self-esteem charge up. This certain female then couldn't stop stealing, borrowing identities. It just wouldn't drop. It came to the point that she was feeling very confused. It left her in a state she was not amused. So the girl decided to do the right thing, returned all the makeup, the clothes and the bling. She bought clothes that she liked for herself, not for him or for her or even myself. She thought about how she would be turning a new leaf and how she had been an identity thief and how she realised the devil had been feeding her sins to the point where she hated her own skins. So the girl knew what she did was not right. All of those imperfections make her so bright. So once again, she looked into the mirror, her hair vibrant, her eyes with a glimmer, her luscious lips and perfect height. She instantly knew she was a faultless sight. This is who she is, no longer the identity thief. She is who she is, no longer in grief.